G'day, it's Alistair from Map Gear with you once again, and today I'm hard at work with Emlid's Reach RS3 receiver. That's right, it's a brand new model and it comes with, you've guessed it, tilt compensation. Not only does the tilt compensation on the RS3 allow you to affordably map challenging environments like building outlines with precision, but also to be able to go and acquire point features like flagpoles, trees, and other vertical objects where it's really hard to get your receiver hard up level against that object. So now you can throw it out on a bit of a tilt, improve your sky view, and still manage to get that point with precision. For the first time, Emlid users can get out and maintain productivity even in the most challenging of circumstances. It also has another exciting feature. That's right, the Emlid Reach RS3 contains an integrated 450 megahertz radio for receiving corrections on Trimtalk protocol. So in the frequency range from 410 to 470 megahertz, you can consume corrections from an existing site base. Or if you've got a radio stashed away in the cupboard and you want to use that to enhance the propagation of your radio corrections, you can connect that to your base and broadcast a 450 meg UHF correction to your rover. And you don't need an external radio modem for your rover. So that's the exciting news for today, guys. Tilt compensation and an integrated UHF 450 megahertz radio receiver. It's in the same reliable package with the same 16-hour battery life, affordable, precise, easy to use, Emlid Reach RS3. What's not to love? If you'd like to know more, please get in touch with us at MapGear, sales@mapgear.com.au. Thanks very much, and I look forward to seeing you in our next video. In the meantime, if you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and we look forward to seeing you again. Thank you very much.